Bound to the iron will of the tyrant Lich King, the vast undead armies of the Scourge seek to eradicate all life on Azeroth. Led by the Banshee Sylvanas Windrunner, a group of renegades broke away from the Scourge and freed themselves of the Lich King's domination. Known by some as the Forsaken, this group fights a constant battle, not only to retain its freedom from the Scourge, but also to slaughter those who would hunt.
Speak with Shadow Priest Sarvis in the chapel at the base of the hill. He will tell you more of what you must know.
Thank you. My duties include tending to our wounded warriors, tailoring armor and clothes, and assisting Shadow Priest Sarvis with whatever else he might need. From the look of it, you'll be enlisted in his service also. Hunting the Mindless Ones, if I know his mind. Well, if you'd like to stay in one piece, and I've no doubt you do, perhaps I can help. I'm running out of paws and wings, and if you bring me some, I'll find some armor for you. You'll find a good number of wolves and bats to the south.
Another of the Walking Dead, HM? Must have been quite a shock, waking up in the crypt with only the cold and Mordo to greet you. I see the confusion on your face. Let me try to explain our situation to you. We have been freed from the control of the Lich King by our new leader, Lady Sylvanas. The Dark Lady guides us in our war against the hated Scourge and the holdouts of humanity who dog our every step. We Forsaken are at war with the Lich King's army of the Scourge, necromantically raised armies of the undead, foul beasts of the north, and tormented specters. The northern part of the village has become overrun with the Mindless Ones, and they must be destroyed. Destroy them. Show them no mercy. Our former brothers and sisters, as they might be, the fallen are nothing but the Lich King's slaves.